Welcome back to TikTok Medical School. That's an EpiPen. It contains adrenaline, which is used in the treatment of anaphylaxis, a life-threatening allergic reaction. Now, you've got to be careful because the orange bit contains the needle, which has to be facing down, otherwise you could inject adrenaline into yourself. And that can cause the tip of your finger to lose its blood supply, which is not good.